guys, this is another episode on Street Speak, and I remain your girl, Selena. Anyway, on today's episode, I want to know what you guys think when your partner earns more than you do. So the question is, as the man of the house, if your wife is earning 100,000 naira and you are earning 1.5 million naira, would you want her to quit her job and stay at home? So this is what I want to ask. I want to know what you guys think about it. So you guys should come with me. Let's go enjoy ourselves. As a man, okay. If you are earning 1.5 million naira, you they work now, they give you 1.5 million naira. Your wife, she they earn 100k. She go tell her, say, she quit that 100k job, make she they stay for us.
She will quit that 100k job and she will stay for us.
Why?
Because I would like her to take care of my children, take them to school, bring them back, and in short, be taking very good care of them.
Say, you know that there is more to woman. No, be say, make we just day house, they take care of children.
Well, normally, because God did not create a woman for her to come and work. God created a woman to come and stay in the house so that he will be helping the man. So that when the man go out and work, come back, before the man gets to the house, the woman has been prepared everything. You know, cook, do all the domestic work, you know, take care of the children so that the man, once the man came back, he will feel at home and she will welcome the man.
Okay, now let's change the question. You come there, no Drake. Your wife they earn 1.5 million. You go quit your job?
Seriously, I can't quit my job. She's the one that will quit the job.
1.5 million naira job.
I'm telling you the truth, she will quit.
But why now?
If she don't like to quit, because maybe sometimes, you know, I will not like in a situation by maybe I come back to the house by 6 o'clock, while my wife is coming back by 8 o'clock or 9 o'clock or 10 o'clock. Who is going to take care of my job? Who is going to put food on my table?
Okay, so she should quit a 1.5 million naira job,
yes,
and rely on your own 100k. How do you want to cope?
I will cope because I'm a man. I will take good care of her. I will make sure I do that.
Ah.
I will make sure I provide all her needs.
Okay, because with 100k?
Because number one, if she's collecting 1.5 million, she will think that maybe she's the one that she's all and all that. You understand? She's taking care of everything that I'm not even working at all. So I will not like a situation maybe... Because of that, my marriage will just collapse, you understand? So I would like to take care of my family.
Okay, so she will quit her job because you want to protect your marriage.
I have to protect my marriage because it's very, very important.
Working, if she's working.
If she's gone, there is no one that will take care of my children. My children will just be looking shaitan scatter. They will just be looking anyhow.
But she has 1.5 million naira monthly.
It's not all about the money. It's not all about the money.
Okay.
You understand? It's not all about the money. Okay. It's all about, you know, doing what is good and doing what is right, which is, you know, that is right.
Thank you.
Yes, now.
Why?
I'll turn to a full housewife.
Why? What? She will be bored at home. Why should she stay at home? She's also earning.
So she have to, well, anything she wants to do, she can do it. But so far, I'm the one giving her the money and everything. She's free.
Okay. She's free to work.
She's free to work if she likes.
And she's free to stay at home. Okay, now let's reverse the case. You are earning 100,000 naira. She's earning 1.5 million naira. So you, would you stay at home?
Man does not stay at home.
It's why? Why?
It's written in the Bible.
That man
must not be...
The man in the Bible, okay, is female and male. It is not just man.
Okay.
It is human being in general.
No man in Nigeria.
Okay.
I let me stay at home.
She's earning. She'll pay for everything.
I can't just keep on. No. I'd rather go out in the morning and come back in the night. Go out in the morning, come back in the night.
Doing what?
Probably nothing.
Why can't you stay at home? Why must you go out?
No.
Actually, the stay at home, I actually meant is you are not going to work. She'll be the one providing everything.
You're about to say, Mama Rule.
It's better may no quit.
Why?
May continue the jam. Make myself they do my own so that we go to join hands together. Don't you?
But you get 1.5 million naira now. 100k. 100k out of 1.5 million naira. Small money.
You know, say an idle man is the devil workshop. So if they idle now, you go to do bad things. So maybe they continue, they go work.
Yeah. Okay, now. More can reverse them. You they earn 100k. Your husband they earn 1.5. In contact, you say, okay, my wife, you have to quit your job. Stay for house. Wait till you go.
To be realistic, I no fit the house. Me, I don't want that full-time housewife. We go, they do them as they do them.
You get 1.5 million naira a month. You go take care of you now.
It don't mean anything.
You sure?
Very sure.
Okay.
No. Why should I be stay at home? I would like him to continue working so we can be able to help each other.
But you have 1.5 million naira that you are working for now. She's just 100k.
Well, money doesn't okay with somebody that has money now. We've got to work more and get
okay. Okay, she should. Okay.
I should be working again. So both of us now can be able to come together and have something tangible to do.
But if your wife is working, even with the way she's working, she can be looking like, she too, she's working for money. She should be bossy or something. So
God doesn't give me a wife like that. He give me a wife that is responsible. So whatever we do, we normally do it together and we work together.
Okay, let's reverse the case. Okay. If you are not earning 100k, your wife is earning 1.5 million naira, would you quit your job?
Because I'm earning 100,000 naira. And my wife is... No. We are still doing the same thing. I will be working together. I will do everything together. So I can't because maybe I'm... it's little money. So because of that, I will stop my own work. So that my wife should be feeding me. It's not possible. So I will continue manage. And we manage together.
So your wife's money is your money. Your money is your wife's money.
It's my money. Yeah, that's it.
No, she'll continue working now. Why is she staying at home for?
Okay, what about she should take care of the children when she's home and everything?
And that is after she have closed work. She'll close work quick and come to take care of the kids and do her house chores, normal thing.
Okay, you're not that an African man. Okay, now let's reverse the case. What if you are earning 100,000 naira, she's earning 1.5 million naira, she's taking the whole responsibility of the house, would you stay at home?
I'll still keep working now. Why will I stay at home?
Why would we want to keep working? She's responsible for everything, so...
No, you can't tell me that, because women, they are not predictable. Their characters are different from each other's. Some of them, they are very... If they are taking responsibilities, they will now be acting as if... I'm a kind of person, if woman start want to be doing as if she's in charge, I may beat her overnight and wound her.
That's domestic violence, so.
Not domestic. I'm a Nigerian. Okay. I'm not an American. So if you do anyhow, you see anyhow. It's a normal thing. Because she's earning more than me, she'll now be doing like this. She'll still be under me. Or else she will quit that job. I'm be doing the one of 10,000. Then me, I'll be doing the job that she's doing for 1 point something million.
Which job? What?
She's my wife.
What if she's working for somebody? She's earning it as a salary.
If she can't control herself because she's earning such, that means she'll quit the job.
Then you guys will live on your 100,000.
It's fine by me. Uh-huh. It's fine by me.
Are you sure?
Don't tell me it's my own talk. You can't tell me what to say. Everybody has his own opinion. That's my own opinion.
I won't tell her to quit her job to answer her to me.
Why?
Because I want her to, you know, start something, keep herself busy. Because an idle mind is a devil workshop. I want her to get herself busy, doing something good to herself, and then from there she can aspire to earn as much as I'm earning.
Okay, so I like that. Now let's now assume she's earning 1.5 million naira, and you're earning 100,000 naira. Would you quit your job and stay at home?
Why should I do that? I can't do that.
But she's earning more.
It doesn't matter. Okay. No, I have to keep growing the family because the family is not what you allow the woman to take care of alone, no matter how much it's earning. Okay. You know what I'm saying? So, man has to work. It doesn't matter the amount he's bringing home. But you don't have to come and depend on your wife. That is evil. It's against God's plan for man, you know.
Okay, I like that.
No, it will be us. It will be doing his own work. I will be doing my own now. So that we can have plenty money.
But his own is just 100k. Your own is 1.5 million naira.
It don't mean anything now. We are one.
Okay, as long as both of you are working and you have... Okay. Hope, like, if you are the one earning that much money, hope it won't be as if you are earning more than your husband... You have to be bossy and everything.
No, you don't mean anything. Okay. I cannot proud.
Mm-hmm. Okay, now, let's now reverse it. If you are not earning 100K, your husband is earning 1.5 million naira. He now said, I want you to stay at home. Would you stay?
I cannot stay at home.
Why?
I'm proud of my work.
But he's your husband. You know they said, Tokolashe, anything your husband wants is what you should do. So you should
I can't stay at home because if I stay at home, I will be getting fat. And you will say you did not like me again. Will not be following another woman. So
okay, that's another angle.
I can't stay at home.
Okay. Welcome back, guys. Wow, I love different people's opinion on this topic. Anyway, I remain your girl Selena, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more entertaining videos like this. Till I come your way again. Bye.